I have arrived.
Okay.
That's a beautiful day. Twenty wood, six scraps of resin. Twenty scraps. Is it sundown or sun up? I think it's sundown.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, we can nap when you get in, dude.
Okie dokie. Oh, why is my connection failed?
You have arrived. Can we sleep? Oh, we yep. Did that in tandem there.
LBZ in.
Half filled gracious. Oh. A bright hole filled with gracious warriors and fair maidens.
No, just sleeping, mate. Right.
Right. So today I think we're gonna build a raft and we're gonna go over there.
Alright. Dave, is it easy to build a raft, or would it be just as quick to build a boat?
Well, it's only a short distance, look.
Okay.
But we'll see. Right, I think what we'll do, is it the plan? You build a couple of chests.
I'm on it.
Here. And we'll go naked.
Okay.
We'll give it a test run naked. So I want some wood and some scraps and some resin.
Me.
Right. Ow. Oh god, press E. No, don't press E.
Why have you... I thought you got off.
Because if it's a perilous journey and those sea serpents come after us, we can go back and get our stuff.
Yeah.
So we've got the Black Forest to our left. We've got, I think this looks like there's a little bit of nice land here. Alright, so we haven't got the sea, so we can go back and get our stuff in a minute.
Watch out, I missed it.
Hang on, I'm going to back it in, Goose.
Flat is a bit stormy,
isn't it? Oh, there's some vandals over there. Right. There's one there, look. Right, keep an eye for a sec. It's gonna fall on me, isn't it?
Yeah, probably. I'll buy
it. Go on, just carry on, carry on. If it falls on me, it falls on me. You just have to come and pick me up.
Oh, no, 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 no. It fell on me. Hang on. Oh, God.
Wow. Oh, come on, map generator.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Oh, he's a toughie. Oh, with one star here, guys.
Yeah, I know. He hit me.
Let's beat him up. Like you run, boy. I'm out of puff.
Yeah.
Yeah, got rid of that dude. Cool. Right, okay, let's go Maypole. Right, so the Maypole. Could be. Along here. I'm going to run into the woods a bit, guys. There probably is a village here. Ah.
Well, we've got another gang coming in, so watch it.
Yeah, I've gone up. Uphill and like chalkly hill. Ah. There's I've got skellies on me. Ah, okay, maybe it'll light then. Oh, bloody hell. I've got two skellies on me.
Yeah, keep going, that'll be a chase.
I've got 16 health left.
Run.
I'm trying to run. Oh god, I'm running into skellies. Oh, he's nearly dead. He's dead. Oh crap. Right, heading back towards you, guys.
Yeah, watching the big group of five I've been running away from.
Oh, yeah. So am I. I'm running from...
They're behind you. There's loads. Run.
Oh crap, they're on this, Goose. We're on this.
Oh, go for that rock out there, Steve.
I haven't got the puff for it. Right, they've sort of backed off a bit, Goose.
It's gone.
They're not gone, they're just standing there.
One minute. Oh god.
Did you make it?
Oh yeah, I suppose I shouldn't have swam back. Watch it behind you.
Yeah. Got one star, get him. Nice. We got Punter in the water here. Come on. Oh, they're trying to kill the boat. Gits. Right, I'm going to... Oh, crap. I'm going to go save the boat, Goose.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't you... Buddy necks everything. Right, boat saved. Right, probably need. Can we build? Have you got any wood, Goose, to build a?
I have got 27 on me.
I build a what do you call it? A workbench. I think we need to go along a bit further, Goose. Yeah.
I got Emma.
Come on, dude. Oh crap, wrong button. Oh, he's on us, Goose, look.
Yeah, we left him.
Come on, Woody.
He's on a bike.
Oh god, I just can't steer the bloody thing. So, we go along a bit, just round the nipple should be our maypole. There she blows, Goose, there she blows.
Oh, that's
a big old hut, isn't it?
You've got
a new
this little hut.
Yeah, we got a maypole. What's in here? Oh, there's... Oh, crap! Oh, ouch!
Oh, I nearly got a spear.
There's, there's two maypoles, Goose.
We'll have all that.
This is double doodahs. Right next to the darkness. Oh, he's gone into the house.
Oh, we got Birdie. Ow.
Oh, this is going to be the only problem, I think, about living next to the woods. I think our main priority will be getting a fence up, I think.
Yeah.
Right, okie dokie. So, I'm going to get a workbench down. I'm going to repair these maypoles. Oh, bugger. Bugger. Right, and I think
you
want a beehive. Oh, crap, yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, forgot about that.
I was going to say,
I thought, am I being a bit stinky?
Yes, well, you've gone green.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry, Goose, you know, I had chili. Right, I think there's chests in here, isn't there? Right, I'm gonna chuck some stuff in this chest. And I'm gonna make another chest. Stick that. Get some dinner. And I think in the morning, dude. Right, hang on, I'm just gonna mark where we gotta land. Right. I've called it old. We cut a tree, make some beds.
Up a dead deer.
Oh, nice. Right, what are we going to use this hut here?
For starters, probably, Steve.
No, this little one here. Should I demolish this little one? We'll use the big hut as our starter hut.
Yeah, we might as well take them down.
Oh, I'm outside the doodah. The ring. Alright, we can we put a couple of beds and a repair bench. Right, what have we got left? Okay.
I've got 13.
Hang on.
Yeah, I'll check it on the floor.
26, alright, okay. If we go in here. Oh crap, there's a bee's nest. I'm gonna put the workbench here so we can repair. I'll have to come back and get that beehive.
Yeah, we need a bow for that.
Right. And I'm going to build a couple of beds. Furniture beds. Don't we need a fire or something? Bed needs fire, right. Okay. I need 5 stone. We got any stone in that in those chests? I got stone. Somebody's attacking something, Goose.
Boats,
they sunk the boat.
No, you don't. Come back here. A boar was attacking our boat.
Oh, I fell asleep through the bed, Goose. Come and have a nap.
There's something over there going on, Steve, kicking off. Oh, over there. See it?
Oh, yeah. It's the Northern Lights, Goose. Don't worry about it.
Watch out.
Oh, I can see him. Who's he fighting?
I think they're killing deer.
Oh, it's the skellies over there, Goose, I reckon. Yeah, it's the skelly house.
Oh, that's what it's kicking up over there for, then. Right, go on then.
Right, let's go and nap. Don't touch my hand.